Hey guys, welcome to Laratips. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view the source code of a website using a mobile phone. Of course, I am here currently in a desktop, but I'll be showing you how we can do that using a mobile phone. So in a desktop, basically we'll just do a right click and click on this view page source, and then we'll be able to see this source code of a website from here. Suppose let's say you are building a website, that this feature will be very useful to see what are the contents that are being rendered. So in order to view this source code in a mobile phone, you just need to visit this nitnik.net website. I'll be leaving this website link just below that like button. You can just click on it and visit this website. And if I just go here in the view source, then you will see this page. So here we have to write the link of the website and it will show the source code of that website. So let me write this google.com over here, and let me just remove all these HTTP and HTTPS. Just write this google.com. And if I hit on enter, then you can see here it is showing me the source code. And if I show you the source code over here, then this source code and this source code are matching. So in this way, you can view the source code of a website using a mobile phone by visiting this website nitnik.net/view source and entering the URL of your website in this box.